makapag-check-up ka.
Ay!
Welcome, JP.
Hello po, Ate Melday.
Ikaw ang kasama natin ang mga casting directors.
Opo. Hello po.
JP, pwede ka pumosisyon sa iyong sketch, dyan sketch tape?
Sketch tape.
Boy, ito pala.
JP, where are you from?
Quezon City po.
Quezon City. Saan sa Quezon City?
Sa Fairview po.
Fairview?
Oo po.
In fairness. So, okay. So, si Kuana to, si JP. Okay, JP. So, andito kami ngayon because kailangan natin magtulungan sa inyong weekly task na Bistag Musical.
Opo.
So, dahil kailangan natin magtulungan, aalamin namin kung saan ka pwedeng character sa inyong Bistag, ha?
Okay.
So for this moment, andito ang inyong mga task leaders and okay. Me. So, pwede ka namin hinga ng mga different kinds of questions.
Sige po.
Saan ba galing yung mga biktima? Nag-iwala po ito. Questions to. Ano ang kaya mong gawin sa singing? Kumakanta ka ba?
Kumakanta po, pero hindi ganun kagaling po.
Huwag mo i-undersmith ang sarili mo.
Oo po.
Kasi at least, pag mapapractice mo yung singing mo, you will gonna make it perfect. Yung sanabi ko na kanina. So, huwag mo i-undersmith, give your best. Kasi karne ang nakasalalay dito. So, okay. Umpisahan na natin. May masasabi bang ating mga kasama ko dito?
No pressure.
No pressure.
Do your job.
Be yourself.
So, dugi-dugi yung English.
Do yourself. Be good.
Do you want me?
Very good. Yeah.
Take it about this, JP.
Let's start it. JP, don't be nervous. Be yourself, okay? Ready. Ladies and gentlemen, JP.
Go.
Since the day that we met, I can't believe that we're meant to be together in whatever it is now. Alone without your love, alone without your touch, alone without the kisses on my forehead every night. Oh no, I know your love is with me oh so tight. I know for sure that everything will be alright, but no, you got cold. Will you still be there by my side? Oh no, I'm all alone again. No longer on my head. The tears are drying up with you. I'm holding in my hand. This love is crazy as it feels. Got me running up my heels. But I don't know if what I'm feeling deal if it's real.
Pagkakaroon natin si JP. Alam mo, JP, hindi ko alam kung lumilipad ka na ba sa tsaka, alam mo, sobrang lamig ng boss ni JP. Parang sobrang lamig talaga. Giniginaw ako. Kailangan patayin ng aircon kasi kay JP parang talaga enough na yun. Try lang, JP. You know what? JP, anong masasabi mo nga sa kanya? Jared, what can you say?
For me, I think you have a very nice and sweet voice. Very nice, sweet, and soft. So if we were to put you into something, you would definitely be singing a soft song because it really suits your voice. And you can tell when he's speaking, it's very soft.
Very
and
soft.
We'll put you in a very sweet and lovey-dovey song. And I think when you sing, just open your mouth a bit more and really project.
Yes.
Because we're going to be in a musical, so you have to be loud. Make sure you don't sing down and spink up. Yeah. That's all.
Yeah. Break it down. Tapos na
gano'n din natin. Good.
Oh,
yes, thank you.
Good thinking. Say ko naman, say
I can see the effort and masasabi ko po nag-hold back Ate Mena.
Nag-hold back.
Yeah, mahiya. Tsaka walang hindi nakukuha ng practice.
Okay. Ikaw naman, JP. Ay, wait! JP! Bintoy.
For me, JP.
Judge.
You did a good job. Clap your hands.
Good.
You're confident, but pag siguro pag kumakanta ka eh, tignan mo naman kami. Kung kunwari, kung maliligaw ka, alam nga naman yung papel lang tignan mo. Tignan mo rin yung babae na liligaw, no? Parang ganun lang. Enjoy mo lang.
Enjoy.
Yes. Mm-hmm. At saka, teka lang, may sabihin lang kay JP. Saan ka pupunta, JP? Pagpunta sa ng mall, no? Oo, pagpunta sa ng mall. And char-char lang, JP. JP, very tama. Maganda yung mga sinabi ng iyong mga heads dito, yung mga leaders, because they know you better. And maganda yung sinabi ni Jari na open your mouth. I cannot open my mouth now because baka may ma-smell sila. Open your mouth to sing because it's a musical. You gonna, kailangan mo ma-catch yung attention ng mga nanonood. Kailangan hindi sila makatulog. Ang tama yung sinabi mo, you what? Kailangan matumingin ka. Tumingin ka sa mga audience. You. Gano'n mo talaga. Huwag mo na matakotin. And then tama yung sinabi niya na huwag kang mag-hold back. Just hold forward. Kailangan, didiretso mo na to. Wala na itong atrasan. Kailangan talaga ilabas mo na lahat ng 100% mo, JP. Pero ngayon pwede mong bigyan, mahimingi kami sa iyo na, kasi kayo na parang 10 kilometers per hour yung kanta niya kanina eh. Yung parang, ngayon bigyan mo kami ng mabilisan.
Yeah.
Can you make it fast?
Make sure, when you make a mistake, when you sing, just keep going. Because, I didn't know that you made a mistake until you laughed.
Yeah.
So if you just keep going, we won't know that you made a mistake.
Huwag mong isipin nandito kami.
Yeah.
Yes.
We are rocks.
Huwag kang ma-pressure.
Ginawa na talaga kung bato ni Jaren. Okay, ready? JP, can you make it fast? Make it 80 kilometers per hour. Because kayo na parang 10 kilometers lang eh.
You got this.
Panigurado na practice mo yung kantang yan, alam mo yung kantang yan. Huwag kang magmadali, huwag mong bagalan. Kantayin mo kung paano mo kinakanta.
Magkamali man yung lyrics, basta ikaw tama.
And pretend this is a love song. Pretend it's a love song and you're speaking to your love.
Yes.
Quanti
Melay. You pretend that I am your loved one. I know it's hard for you, but please, make it. Ready, go.
Since the day that we met, I can't believe that we met, ought to be together in whatever it is now. Alone, alone without your love, alone without your touch, alone without the kisses on your forehead every night. Oh no, I know your love is with me on so tight. I know.
Well, teka, nabigyan
okay, na ako. Okay, pero let's have a clap. Nung pinaulit natin,
Much better.
And you are a very good because this is your housemates, but you listen to them as a leader because they know what is the best for you. JP, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, dancing na tayo, JP. Let's move to the dancing.
Okay.
JP, I'm very sorry, but you have to dance. Okay, so any song na pwede namin pindutin dito, you have to perform. Any dance, huwag kang mahiya sa amin. Just give it up, give it all, okay?
Oo, sa'yo na
lang. Okay, anong song lang? Ready! Music! Pinay ako, gusto mo pinay ako?
Oh, pinay ako, pinay ako.
Ready, go!
Let's go, JP.
Active, very active!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, JP! Woo! Hey! Let's go! Hey!
Yeah. Ooh. The smile is very important. The smile, the connection.
Nice one.
The swan.
Turn. Ooh. Ooh.
He got. Let's go.
Okay. Smile.
Let's go.
Cry. 1, 2, 3. Have a little bit of cry. Go.
Let's go. Hey.
Now happy.
Yes.
Happy. Hey.
Takot.
Let's go, Debbie. Angry. Oh. Yes.
Let's go.
Sexy.
Ooh.
Lost.
Good job!
Good job,
alam mo, JP, alam mo, you nailed it. Ang galing niya dun sa Lost.
Walang-wala talaga eh.
Kuhang-kuha ate. Kuha-kuha.
Okay. Ibang music. Ibang music naman.
Ibang music naman.
Let's have another music.
Freestyle.
Freestyle. Any dancing, but there's emotion. We're gonna say the emotion, okay?
Lagay sa buna-buna. Lagay.
Okay. Ready?
Momento, momento, momento. Momento, momento, momento.
Ready, JP? You can do it, JP. Go.
Hey,
hey,
go.
Let's go.
Okay, Suba, JP.
Oh, yeah. Hey. Single, single, double, double.
The emotion is, nagtataka, nagtataka. Okay, tataka.
Saan ka pupunta?
Okay, next emotion.
Happy.
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 Yeah.
Miss ko, parang nasa
dito. Let's go. Naiihi.
Wala ko na.
Okay. Next is
nawawala
wallet.
Broken hearted.
Oh, broken hearted.
Pinagalitan ng nanay.
Pinagalitan ng nanay. Pinagalitan. School dance. Okay, palakpak na.
Good job, bro.
JP, tinalo mo ang music. Siyang sumuko. Ang galing-galing. Ang lalak ng mga emotion nilabas, no? Okay, what can you say to this kind of dancing?
For me, I'd say you're very confident, you're very enjoyable to watch, and versatile because you did everything that we asked you to do.
Exactly.
So you did a really good job. And I can tell now you're more comfortable because at first I said you were a bit shy with singing. Mm-mm. But now with dancing, you're more comfortable. Look, see, now you're moving around more. And yeah, you did a great job, bro.
Yes. You're not shy anymore. Yep. How about you?
Para sa akin, JP, you have big confidence. Confidence.
Damihan mo na lang, confidences.
Confidences, yes. You have confidences. So, as a dancer, so, kailangan mo yan ng confident. Siyempre, kahit pangit yung galaw mo, as long na meron kang confident, eh, maganda na yung tignan para sa mga manonood. So, yun lang yung kailangan. Kasi yung pagsasayaw is natuturo naman, pero yung confident, hinding-hindi mo yan matuturo. Yun. Yeah. Meron kang big confidences. Yes.
Mm-mm, the best. Ikaw naman, Gwen?
Kung ano yung kulang mo sa singing, nilabas mo lahat sa dancing.
Yes.
Yung emosyon, yung mastery, yun yung para sa akin kulang sa singing mo. Pero nilabas mo sa dancing, feel na feel mo yung music, nakikita namin yung effort, confident ka. At the same time, gusto ko lang ipaalala sa'yo na ito ay musical. So, while you sing, you dance. So, if you're not singing, you're dancing. Dahil ito ay isang musical, most likely, may stage, may play. Isang platform lang siya. Hindi siya isang... may maraming sides or angles ng camera. So, kailangan mo mag-project, project, project. Diba? So, importanteng kitang-kita ka sa bawat... side ba? Kahit saan umupo ang audience, kita ka.
So, yes. Kumbaga ito ay KSP ka dito, kulang ka sa pansin. Kailangan talaga makuha mo talaga ang iyong mga audience, di ba, yep. Binsoy? And very important, what I saw to you, nag-enjoy siya.
Yeah.
Yes. He enjoy the show. That's more important kasi kapag ikaw yung nag-enjoy sa sarili mo show, the audience will gonna enjoy it too. But kung nakita sa sarili mo na na-pressure ka, you're nervous, nani-nervous din ang audience. Sabi niya, oh, hindi siya ready. Oh, yeah. So, first, you have to enjoy your show. And yan ang lagi mong i-mindset sa sarili mo. And all the, lahat ng sinabi nila, okay, is perfect.
Thank you.
Okay, palakpakan natin si JP. Next, Let's move the table. Let's move to our next is the acting. Okay. So kagaya na sinabi ni Gwen, di ba, na musical is singing and dancing and there is acting. So, pag-acting talaga kailangan, kasi maganda ka pa, mag-singing ka, okay lang. Mag-dancing ka, okay lang. Pero kailangan makita ang puso ng show. Nasa acting mo ibibigay yun. Minsan nga hindi ka magaling sa singing, pero pag magaling ka sa acting, na-erase na yung lahat eh. So, this is, dito natin makikita kung paano ba ang actingan sa iyo, JP. Ano ang pyesa mo? Na dinala mo dyan, anong pyesa mo? Parang lasing si JP, no?
Sinong kasama mo?
Akala ko manununtok si JP. Yes, JP.
Kaya ito naka-forma at Mele eh.
Pupunta siya sa kuan, sa party. So, JP, ano ang pyesa mo?
Parang heartbroken.
So, parang?
Kasi, parang ano, niligawan niya nung matagal.
Baka konti sa may sketch tape natin.
May sketch tape. At binigod, binigod itong ating yan. Tila mo, lumipat yung sketch tape sa likod.
So, ang ano sa akin, parang matagal niya yung niligawan yung babae.
Okay.
Tapos, malalaman niya pala na parang ayaw siya ng babae, parang nawala yung feelings ng babae, ganun.
Okay. Sino ba ito?
Hindi niya alam.
So, matagal na niligawan ang babae. Tapos, akala niya, makukuha na niya, pero...
Parang ayaw ng babae.
Ayaw pa rin. Kumbaga, na-waste ng lahat ng effort niya.
Na-waste ng lahat. Hindi niya alam kung tuloy ba o hindi. Ah,
okay. Na-experience mo ba ito sa totoong buhay?
Hindi po.
So, where do you get your emotion? Yeah. When you're acting, where do you get
them? Kinuha ko yung emotion ko sa ano, sa...
Sa fridge?
Hindi. Sa ano, sa experience ko sa buhay.
Like
yung namatay yung daddy ko, gano'n.
Oh, okay.
Good motivation.
Yung lolo ko namatay, gano'n.
It's good, it's good.
But I hope that if you open that scar in your life, kasi medyo delikado yan, baka hindi mo mabalik yan. But be careful of doing that, okay?
Make sure it's controlled.
Controlled, you controlled it. But I think you can handle it. You don't care. Try lang, JP. JP, so ipakita mo na sa amin yung acting is a... Semi-broken-hearted. Parang semi ka lang, parang broken-hearted ka lang. Yes. So, kunwari ako yung babae. Ikaw lang bahala magsalita. Kasi wala akong masabi dahil talagang ayoko na lang sa'yo. I don't want to talk to you, pero ako yung girlfriend mo.
Okay.
Lights!
Mag-internize muna ako.
Okay. Sige, internalize.
Internalize.
So, yeah.
Ano yun, mag-internalize?
Internalize.
Ano ako mag-internal? Ayun. Gawin mong external yun. Okay, internalize ka muna. Sorry.
Stretching.
Ano? Say curtain when you're ready.
Breathe in.
Say?
Curtain. Parang... Curtain.
Okay.
Basta i-feel mo, pwede natin siyang tingnan dito sa camera para kung ano ba yung registro niya sa camera. And then...
Just start whenever you're ready.
Yeah.
Bilisan mo lang ha. Gabihin tayo.
3D? 3D sa pula tayo dito, no? Nakagano'n. JP, okay na. Ito may mga anak pa ako, JP.
May mga pamilya din ako, JP, ha?
Sige, JP, you can do it. We will not talk about it.
Sumang, di rin kami gagala.
JP.
Ito, stop dance.
Magluluto pa ako sa loob, ha? Walang magluluto ng ulam. Okay, let's...
Ay, masakit ba talaga yung broken-hearted, di ba? You didn't experience it, but don't in a hurry. But if you experience it, talaga, sobrang nak-experience mo na.
Oh, kapila na din.
Did you experience?
Yes, of course. Of my face. Always talaga. Parang mabablurred yung paningin mo. Super broken-hearted.
Baka low blood kayo na natin.
Parang anemic din.
Kapila na ka ng broken teeth.
Taka na, uy. Taka na mga... May timer na lang. Sige, what?
Ito makayak. Semi lang po, no?
Semi lang. Ah, hindi siya iyak, doon semi lang. Eh, ganun mo. Yung eyes. Because if there's this, there's an air.
You got this.
Whatever emotions you want to show, just do it.
Hindi kailangan may luha naman. If you feel it.
Pwede ba sumigaw? Ah, hindi. Sa email lang pala.
Oh! Sige, kabahala ko na po sa mga. Bahala ka, JP!
Yes, up to you.
Nakikita ko na feel mo na eh. Bigla akong binigay.
Sumigaw ka kung anong gusto mo. No problem.
Huwag mong pigilan yung luha mo. Yung sipon lang.
Ready na ako.
Okay.
Ano, Melay? Wala na ba? Wala na nga ba?
JP, sorry.
Kinuha ko naman ang lahat, ah. Pero ano? Tagal mo ako pinaghintay, Melay. Di ba sapat yun? Isang taon mo ako pinaghintay! Pero ano? Meron pa ba, Melay? Meron pa ba o wala na? Sabihin mo! Meron pa ba o wala na?
Okay na.
Ang galing. Alam mo, nakita ko ang kanyang emosyon. Sa mata.
Sobra.
Nakalimutan ko may asawa ko eh. Akala ko, jowa pala talaga ako nito ni JP. JP, you nailed it. Talagang, ang galing mo palang umakting pala! Ano ba nangyari sa batang ito pala? Galing ka bang, theater ka ba dati din? Hindi naman.
Hindi. Nag-workshop po ako.
Alam mo, may resulta yung workshop mo.
Opo.
Totoo talaga. Ang galing din ang voice mo, yung voice niya.
Opo.
Kahit na naiiyak na siya yung voice niya, klaro yung pagkasabi niya na don't sinabi mo yung ganun. Ang galing niya.
Thank you.
What can you say, my co-director?
For me, I really appreciate how you're able to channel your emotions and then use it while you're acting. And I could feel your emotions.
Thank you.
Just by watching you and listening to you, I felt it. So, yeah. Really amazing. Great job.
Thank you.
And we're very amazed to your judging.
Yes.
Grabe naman si Kwan. Naabot na sa top. Ano yung sabi niya, no? Grabe maka-English na si Kwan. Next is si Binsoy.
For me, you have a good voice.
Good voice? Singing?
Para sa akin, JP, napakagaling mong umarte. Alam mo kung anong right time para ibanggit yung mga dapat mong ibanggit. And siguro napansin ko lang, iwasan mo lang pagkamot sa kilikili mo. Nakaganon ka kanina eh.
Ano bang meron dyan?
Pero so on so far. So on so far. You're so good. Good job.
Yes. As a theater actor.
Para sa akin. Great emotion talaga. Wala akong masabi, magaling. Magaling talaga.
Ako,
pero po, oh yes. Pero po, bilang for theater, masyadong stiff. Pero okay lang kasi iba naman kasi ang acting for different purposes. Pero for theater kasi, yung pinakita mo, masyado siyang stiff for me. So, I would recommend more projection, hand movements, facial expression, whatever. Basta, yun lang yung kailangan mong matandaan kasi this is a theater musical. Play, this is a musical. Yun lang naman.
Okay. Lahat ng sinabi ng mga leaders mo is very good and ang galing nilang magtingin sa'yo. So, can I request to close your eyes? ang galing ng tingnan kung ano yung mga strengths mo o kung ano yung mga weaknesses mo. Ako lang, madagdag ko lang sa'yo. Actually, magaling si JP.
Magaling.
Ang problema lang sa kanya pag madisturbo siya sa mga kasama niya. Mm-hmm. So, pag nasa show na kayo, kailangan mag-focus ka na. Kailangan maglaan ka sa focus mo. Kasi yung focus minsan nawawala pag makita mo na si Binsoy eh. O nakita mo na yung mukha ni Binsoy or kung sino ba ang madisturbo sa'yo. Kasi once na nasa show ka na, hindi na pwede ibalik yun. So, one time, big time na yun. So, please, focus ka. Kasi pag nasa focus ka, ang galing mo. And aside from that, tama yung sinabi ni Gwen na extend mo yung katawan mo because it's a musical. And don't forget, hindi ito acting lang. Kapag nasa musical ka, you act what you singing and you dancing. So pwede kang, pwede kang gumanon. Oh, so, tumawa sa mukha ko, siko nga. So, please, please, please. Make me feel all right. So please, kailangan mong galingan and kailangan mong mag-focus. Okay, JP?
Thank you.
Palakpakan natin si JP.
Thank you.
Pero JP, may sasabihin kami sa iyo. Dahil JP, bawal mong sabihin sa mga ibang housemates mo na kung anong nangyari dito, okay? Because mamaya, may time naman sila na makadiskubre kung ano ang meron dito, okay?
Okay po.
Are you ready?
Ready po.
Okay. Pag ko sabihin ready, wala naman. Okay. Are you ready to go to the...
Are you ready to leave?
Okay.
Thank you, JP.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Congrats,
JP. You nailed it.
Amazing job. Balbas, ah. Thank you, bro.
Totoo lang, kailangan lang niya ito, focus talaga.
Focus talaga.
Kasi kung kaya niyang mapabilis yun.
Ayos yun, ah. Sila pala, judge.
Strength.
Needs to choose when.
Yeah.
So, yun ang titingnan nyo. Ang strength niya is acting. So, the three of you will gonna ilalagay nyo sila kung saan talaga sila magaling at saan sila mahina. Medyo mahina naman si JP sa
dancing.
Medyo sa dancing siya eh. Kasi lumilipad yung kanyang kaliwa dun sa kanya. pero, minsan, pag ma-practice makes you perfect.
Opo,
importante talaga na mag-practice kayo na mag-practice.
Sa, ano po, ate, talagang nakikita namin yung effort niya sa loob. May effort ng batang yan. So, diyan, nawawala lang sa focus minsan. Yun lang talaga ako.
Tsaka yung charm niya kasi sa stage, doon ka makukuan eh.
Opo.
Mahihila ka.
Tawa lang po yun ang tawa sa mukha ko pag nakikita yung mukha ko eh.
Kaya nga.
Maano lang talaga.
Kami dati,
na-distract.
Kami dati ni Jason yung PBB kasi natatawa ako kay Kuya Jason yun. Pag nagpe-perform kami, nag-iiwas talaga kami sa isa't isa. Kasi hindi pwedeng magkamali sa show. So talagang umiiwas kami para maka-focus kami. Weekly task kasi ito.
Opo, totoo po.
So, it's important na mag-focus talaga kayo.
You can't be next to Binsoy. You have to be on the other side of the room.
Yes.
I can't focus when I'm with you.
Yes.
But me, Jaren, if I am in the like job shows like that or performing,
you're gonna focus. Focus. Because the dancer is dancer.
I'm so focused.
Yeah.
Trick ko pa rin. Para sa akin, nilulugar ko naman yung pagiging biro ko, mga ganun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Garapay ko dari, ah. May trabaho.
May papasok na poker face, poker face.
Serious.
Pero ang galing niyong magkuan, ha? Magkuan sa kanya.
Thank you, Bob.
You too.
Kaya pala kayo talaga ang inyong mga leaders. Kayo ang leaders ng inyong group.